According to my intel, they're housing the new model here.
It's some kind of Magitek armor, right? What's so new about it?
This one's got a ghost in the machine. Chief Basithia himself. Managed to fuse his soul with the core. The demons this guy created destroyed Insomnia. If we don't take him out now, he's liable to destroy the whole world.
What was that sound?
Our cue to go.
Target detected. Eliminate immediately. Commence elimination of compromised unit.
Everywhere.
You're not so worthless. Aranea!
Roger. I've had enough. It's over.
I can't take much more.
On it.
Research log, year 724, day 297. Mass production of the Magitek infantry was a success. We've overwhelmed the Lucians with our numbers and surrounded Insomnia. But to rest on our laurels now would be unthinkable. On occasion, harvesting the plasmodic miasma produces some side effects. The demons born of this process have been disposed of on site. Until now. How foolish I was to let these sublime creatures go to waste. What they lack in adaptability, they make up for in sheer power. I realize now that I ought to channel my efforts into exploring the true potential of these demons for the sake of the Empire. Perhaps this has been my true calling all along.
He's mad. This guy has completely lost his mind.
Research log, year 756, day 190. At long last, my life's work is complete. Not only have I found a way to preserve the ego, I've also managed to sustain that consciousness through the sublimation process and transfer it into my Magitek troopers. The prototype has proven slightly less powerful than the diamond weapon, but this presents no real problem. After all, one's consciousness can be transmuted again and again and again. All that remains is to fully surrender myself to my research and become my own final test subject. I will conclude my mortal life by offering a word of thanks. Chancellor Arden Izunia, your assistance has proved invaluable. You have my eternal gratitude. It is through your aid that I have completed my work and begun my ascension to an beyond divinity.
Of course it was Arden. Everywhere we go, his name just keeps coming up. Everything that's happened to us, it's all his fault.
Get back!
Arnea! On it! It's over!
XDA-1002, Immortalis. Plasmodic miasma transfer complete. No psychic obstructions detected. All systems operational. Activating Immortalis.
It's outside! It's gigantic!
So that's the new model. And that means he must be inside that thing.
Hop on!
Whoa!
Ready for round two?
You bet!
You all right?
Yeah. This is what I wanted.
Then say it like you mean it. You did good, kid.
Couldn't have done it without you, girl. Seriously, though. Well, I better catch up with Nacht and the guys. He's got a lot on his plate. And I figure he could probably use a hand, taking back the crystal and all that. And who knows? Maybe I'll take it back before he does.
Don't get ahead of yourself.
Honestly, I don't know for sure if they're going to accept me for who I really am. But I'll never know if I don't speak up. So I'm gonna tell them. After all, it's my life to live.
The boy has become a man. Anyway, Grolly is straight ahead.
Aranea!
Yeah?
Thanks!
Ba-ba-ba-bum-bum-bum-bum-ba-bum.
I'm sorry.
For what?
For falling right into his trap? And for hurting you like that.
I know, right? How could you possibly do such a horrible thing after everything we've been through? Nah. It's okay. You're not the only one who fell for it.
Once this is all over, I say we break down the borders. Come together as one nation.
Huh?
I mean, what does it matter where you're from, anyway?
You know, I never thought I'd say this, but you sounded like a real king for a second.
Better late than never. I'm gonna make this world a better place. You with me?
Uh-huh. Ever at your side.